kids.
Hi, Uncle Max. Hi, Stacey. We're making a video about my mum and dad. Got to say a few words.
Oh, I'm a bit shy, but Max loves mouthing off, don't you?
Later.
Yeah, the thing is, kids, I'm a bit busy, so...
Tell us about my gran, Carol.
It's supposed to be about mum and dad.
Is she nice?
Yeah, of course she is. What, Daddy, like her?
She's never met her.
Well, don't worry, Tiff. She only lives around the corner. One day, you'll be walking down the road and there she'll be, you'll see.
Oh, I could write her a letter.
Good idea.
Give us her address, then.
You met her on your lip?
Well, I was just a baby. Don't believe this.
Hey, stay calm, all right? We'll get the number. We'll find her.
Did you give Tiff my mum's address?
What?
Did you give it to her, yes or no?
Well, yeah.
Max, what was you thinking?
She's her gran. I gave her the address. What's the problem?
She's gone now.
What?
She told Liam she's got the address. She said she was going to visit her gran.
What, are you joking?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Right, have you called Carol?
I haven't got her number. I don't believe this.
Yeah, I'm sorry, pal. I weren't to know, was I? I should be cut off.
Oh, she's moved.
Right, well, I'll go over there. I'll go over there now. I'll go and get her.
What if she's got lost? Or what if she's been abducted or hurt? Oh, God.
I'll come with you.
What about me? What am I going to do?
No, just wait. Look, go home, all right? She might just come back. Phil!
What are you doing?
All right, look after Bianca.
Look.
Ricky, she needs you.
It'll be all right. We'll get Tiff back, I promise.